Hi, I'm Jennifer. I'm the creative blogger and digital artist for Life is Messy and Brilliant. Today, I'm going to share a quick tutorial to learn how to jump between the pages of your digital planner. Before we get started, don't forget to check out my blog and shop. I often share free printables, planner tutorials, and more. The first part of the video is for the Keynote app. Open your digital planner and click on the blue arrows. Now, select Go to Slide. Repeat the same steps to jump between the pages of your planner. Another option is to click on the play button. This will display the planner in a full screen. Don't use your Apple Pencil to click on the links. The Apple Pencil will bring up a laser pointer. Click on the tabs or the links with your fingers. To close the full screen mode, simply pinch two fingers together. To change the hyperlinks in a planner, click on the blue arrows. Now, select Link Settings. You may point the links to a new page, an email, or new slide. To return to drawing mode, click the three dots in the top right of the screen. At the bottom, select Apple Pencil. Make sure the Select and Scroll option is turned off. Now we're going to jump to the GoodNotes app. In the top right of the screen, click the Pen option. This will activate or deactivate the hyperlink option. Once the pen has been activated or selected, click on the tabs and links in the index. To draw on the pages of the planner, select the pen option. This will bring down the menu bar with all the tools. Unfortunately, in GoodNotes, you cannot change the links. You can only click on them. Only Keynote gives you the freedom to change everything on the planner. Check out some of my Keynote planners to immerse yourself in the magic world of digital planning. Let me know if this video tutorial was helpful. I'm planning to make this a regular series.